Hello, YouTubers and all Disney Pixar fans, and yet welcome to another Cars 3 Diecast review. Today I'm going to review Fabulous Lightning McQueen from Disney Pixar's Cars 3. He is made by Mattel, made in China. On the back of the package shows you yet other releases such as Cruz Ramirez as Francis Beltline, Sig Alert, Taco, Hal Weathers, Dirt Track Fabulous Hudson Hornet, and Lizzie. So here is the inscription on the back. If you want to read, go ahead and pause for a moment. So now let's take the Fabulous Lightning McQueen out of the box and see what he looks like. So here is Fabulous Lightning McQueen out of the box. He is a 1 to 55 scale die cast, made original by Mattel. And he is colored all blue, just like Doc Hudson. He's got Fabulous Lightning McQueen printed on both sides, including his initials, Lightning McQueen, along with 95s on the roof and the rear end of his car. So you can see 95 on this side and 95 on the other. He's got his usual white ear tires. And he still has the rusty logo on his hood. And on the back it reads Rusty's, and it says Hornet 95 or Doc Hudson. I do want to compare him with my regular Cars 3 Lightning McQueen. But comparing with my regular Lightning McQueen, as you can see, they have different facial expressions. Lightning McQueen is red, and the Fabulous Lightning McQueen is blue, just like Doc Hudson. But comparing with the Dirt Track Fabulous Hudson Hornet, as you can see, they are actually different shades of blue, actually. That was what Mattel did, because colors and decorations may vary from those that are shown. Also, Fabulous Hudson Hornet, Power logo on his hood and dirt track racing tires, and it says Fabulous Lightning Hornet number 51, rather as the Fabulous Lightning McQueen with Rusty's number 95, Fabulous Lightning McQueen and Lightyear tires. I do want to show the back of each other's back of each other's basically. He does have Hornet stickers, but McQueen only has one. Whoops, guessing my flash went off because apparently my phone was overheating or getting too warm for the flash, so my apologies here. So yeah, that is the Fabulous Lightning McQueen and Fabulous, or actually this is Doc Hudson comparing with Fabulous Lightning McQueen. So now I want to show you between Lightning McQueen, Doc Hudson,